Got some jumbo-sized marshmallows. High with the kick.
See, it's two kicks, but getting the third.
Third time's a charm for Beta Scott.
Now she's shoving that jumbo marshmallow into the mouth of Solo Darling. You're not supposed to put a whole marshmallow of that size in your mouth. She'd be choking me right now.
Asphyxiation.
I think that was done by Beta Scott. But the sugar creature is coming along. She's getting a sugar rush here. She's got that taste of sugar. And she's on a sugar high right now. Oh, God. Beta Scott stopped paying attention. The sugar creature has gotten her second win. Like an infant eating a pixie stick. There goes a sugar creature with a Fez press taken out. Beta Scott. A second Fez press on top of what I believe are some Mary Janes in there. A third one. And Solo Darling just clawing her on this sugar high like none other.
Beta desperately trying to cover up. The way Solo Darling is acting, I don't know if there's any solace that she can find in the ring here.
Beta Scott has to be regretting feeding her that marshmallow.
That is the biggest Rice Krispies treat I've ever seen in my life.
That has got to be a 3-foot Rice Krispie treat by about 2 feet. And Rice Krispie treats are one of the hardest of the sweets. Oh.